to come and help, which is what he did that time, because he's going to block the shot.
Here's the other one. Lamar Stevens with the flush and the largest lead for Penn State. It started off from outside. And then finally Penn State has been able to clear the low block and finish underneath. First the freshman, or first the junior, Peyton Banks, using the window.
Well, they struggled from three in the first half, but not in this half.